we have realized lately is indeed some kind of common or rampant disease in the midst of our children. And luckily, the team in the healthcare department discovered some good relationship with some doctors in the USA. The name was Heart Gift Foundation. It's an institution or an organization in the USA. That organization, of course, with that coordination with the county government team, has thankfully agreed to come to Kenya to treat our sick children. And they have taken base in Mai Mahiu and have requested for the children to be brought there. Hopefully next time they will be able to come to Garissa itself without being stationed elsewhere. But for the moment, we are happy that we are able today to send off about 60 of our children for that treatment by those doctors from the USA. I'm aware that this is not the first time that this is happening. It has happened before, and a similar number of children have been treated in the past as well. And of course, we are happy that this is again another round of collaboration with that team from the USA. Obviously, as a county government, also we had to play our role in terms of sending off the family, the patients, the kids, and their parents. We're doing that today here, flagging off two buses of the patients and their parents, so that they can safely be travelled or tripped to that part where they the town where they're going to. Obviously, also our generosity also has extended to the fact that we have to take care of the kids for the 4 days they are there, and that's why we have invested not only in the transportation but also in the entire accommodation and other requirements while the children are there with their parents for the number of days they'll be there. So that is really the function this morning. I'm indeed happy and hope that our kids will come back well treated by that team of doctors from the USA. We pray that they will come back safe and indeed healthy. Asanteni sana. Yeah, I've been told and indeed informed that those who may require further attention will be transported to the USA by the same team of doctors who have come in from the USA. Yes. Well, this is not one step. This is the 100th step to improve healthcare, and is only a continuation of our successes in that particular sector.
We are rated the best.
I mean, obviously, you all know that we are indeed celebrating, what we have won as the best in the country, and all this that we are doing, including this one here, is only an indication of our real commitment to this sector and to the people of Garissa County in terms of their health requirements.
يا عدو لسي دعوبا الليل هلا اقوى مقدا نلا العقوبة عرنا الليل هلا اقوى مقدا يا عدو لسي دعوبا الليل هلا إقوى مقدا أي دانتنا لا بابولي اللهم مدانة لا عروري أي دانتنا لا بابولي اللهم مدانة لا عروري
Oh, my God. عرور حنونسن او كاونتيغا اودشين غاريزا او عددودنا اي تاهي كونتون يو تدوبا اياغاس يو والدين تودا وحي اسو عدان مغالا دا لجي رهدو ناي باشا مغالا ير او كودو او ماي مهيو ليرا ماي مهيو وحا اما دين دا خاتير كاس عدان مريكان او كو تغاسوسين حاقا ونها ماركي اوغو هر ريسان ماها كاونتيغا اي دير تودادك عرور تانو سيدانو كلا وحي دير تي ماركا هوري haddan caruurtan waxaan u wadnaa dhaqaatiirtaas ku takhasuseen xagga wadnaha inay arkaan ay fiiriyaan ay baaraan kuwa u qalmaan in la qalo ama dibadaha loo diro mareekan meesha ka imaadeen waa la qaaday hadda inta socoto waa san sheegay 17 weeyaan laakiin waxa ku jirta laba oo waxa kamid ah already ay intay baareen ay rabaan inay qalaan ay qaadaan waxa kalena way fiirin doonaan ba hadda way dhantahay xanuunka muxuu ahaayay wixii daawo u baahan daawo la siin waxa qalitaan u baahan qalitaan ayaa lagu sameeyay
bas khas
inay la qalay oo haddana la fiirin rabo dhaqaatiirta lagu celinayo oo ma taqaanay oo boxatay daawana ay qaadatay oo ku caafimaaday anagana waxaan leenahay allah caafiyo caruurtaas allah caafiyo ilaah baan u baryayna anaga waxaan ka qaadanay oo ka qayb qaadanay Garissa county saad ogtihiin xagga caafimaadka lambar 1 baan ku nahay wadanka dhan Kenya 47 county ayaan waxaan ka qaadanay number 1 xagga caafimaadka macnaha arimahaasna iska ma iimaanina dadaal oo dhaqaatiir dadaal ay sahbeen dharar iyo dawlad goboleed diyaar u ah inay la shaqeyso dadweynaha ay u shaqeyso yaa keentay arinta ayade soo ilaahna raali wuu ka noqday waxa ilaahmu ku raali ka noqdo baa la heli kara arimahaas anaga waxaan ka qayb qaadanay sidii loo qaadi lahaa gawaaridi baan bixinay dhaqaalihi ay ku joogi lahayn meesha baan bixinay jiifki baan bixinay intaas ayaan leenahay annagan waxaan u iimaanay in arintaas uu ka qayb qaadan
awatana horuna alayle hele ebo magada atinagana onma lo yamu ombahane ebo magada
Ribisa,
Ribada,
Dakara Urdi,
Hora Urdi,
Alayla. برنامج المها ما أرتي حنونك ونها قوان أنو ترى جلني أنا أقول لك عشان هنا دكتورين كإيمانا المريكان أولو دو أو ما أرتي أو كتخصص إن حاجة ونها مركا وولا شقين كونتي غوفرمنت كغارس غوفرنر اوفيس كيسي عافي ماتك لا سودان يا دكتورين تا امريكان كي ايمانايان اي ودا شقينايان اوغونا تلاغلين ان ما بدنو حمون بدن وتان او حاجه ودناها الما انساد اوغتيين با بدي اسبيتال كو خي مادان ايغو ما ارتي وقتي غودي او ليتا او الما ما ارتي وقتي فيعن ايمانايان ماها مركا دكتورين تا ان دادال بدن بهي سمين لكن ميل وخي غاريسا اي او باهي ما ارتي داويتان ما ارتي يرسريسا مرة دكتور أنت أصلاً ما أرتاد دي إلى كسوق أن لك هالشيء مل ما مايو لده يعني نأخذها نيفايشة يعني سكوب جينا يا دكتور أنت أصلاً ما أرتاد هي أو باريتان كله هذا الحاجة هنا كبحثن وسمينا يعني وأنا أرن أرمن إني سقط سنة كستها ودو حين سكوب جينا هذا دلو حنكون سمينا هنا ما دام النمبر كوسي بدنا يا سنة خروج حين جينا لواتن إيوه لواتن إيه لحبة هين هذا كونتن إيوه حنك هلا هنا تضبع الما بدنا واحد جرا هذا دكان وعي جين لوس من أوجين واحد جرا، مركب واحد نصوص هيسا نبكى ما أرتي سي كرب دايو، مركب واحد سكود دينا سنة قصص عضو، أنا وان كان دكتورين تا، أيوة أدل با.
مس إبراهيم محمد ربلة، أما resident of Garissa، and my daughter 5 years old who had a cardiac problem, she had a hole in the heart and a cleft, and she could not grow as a normal child. I was privileged. To take her for diagnosis at Akhan. The cost was so high, it was 1.5, not including other expenses. And I was lucky to have to see the doctors from US, surgeons from UVS, the Kijabi Hospital. I was lucky they diagnosed my daughter, and they facilitated me free on charge to be operated in the US. She was operated safely. We came home. And I shared the same information with the admin at the Garissa General Professional Hospital. They were very positive. The admin and the Dr. Warfa were very positive. They took up, and we were able to take the camping to the children for camping. The first time we took 25. The county government sponsored, facilitated the cost of upkeep and transport. And now I'm very happy they are taking almost 60 children or more for the same camping. My request is that the county government should put in place infrastructure, equipment that can help such a child. The other thing is that the capacity building for doctors, so they can diagnose basic heart ailment. The other thing is that these children need follow-up. The drugs can run out of stock. They need to be followed up. One time or another, the condition can change. They need frequent visits and check-up, whereby they can be able to attain their holistic growth. The children who are slaughtered for operation in the US, the cost will be met by the donors. Similarly, it's my request that people of Garissa, at individual level and at institutional level, we give our input to make sure that the campaign is done here. There are people who are needy and who cannot even help manage to get basic health medications. We had a child who was brought from the reserves. She was 5 years old. She was given medication for TB. Unfortunately, her problem was not TB. She had a heart problem. But fortunately, when she was given the medication for heart, she's now doing well, and hopefully she'll recover. Most of the heart problem for children recover as they grow. They recover. So very few will require operation, but the need to have the relevant skills, equipment to diagnose and monitor is very essential. And I think the county government, but they need to take up from here. They can give when I requested the doctors to come to Northeastern, they said this is not a safe place for American citizens. But I think the government can give surety. They can give surety to the consultants, and then they can make the campaign here. Not only those ones, there are heart campaigns done all over Kenya. Mata is one, Kenyatta does the same. So I think that we need to get out and reach to them so that we can make use of the opportunity. Thank you. I'm
ما عبسانه إبو محدا فرياديو عمحلا كأجونا يا الله مداني استديدنا يا فرياديو عمحلا استديدنا يا الله مداني كأجونا يا
ولا 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 برو من لوش هاي كدب نمار تاي دغاتير تنبا يا إلهي نوكيناي إلهي وانكم مهدين الناس سبحانه وتعالى دغاتير تن كدب نوحان إلهي كم مهدين الناس نظيف قفنا قفناها أو آد إي آد أواقع بغاتي مشروعا أو دغاليه أو دنبحنا يو مدك لو حوي دغاتير تا أيضا وانكم مهدين الناس الله بارك أيو وي حرير وين بين نصب بين مركا وي غاتير سبيشلس او دبد كاي ماتي ويان وانا شقضا اي وضعنا و ومساعدة وي فري و الحمد لله درنكي وفي عيني بارتان كي انو بهنين وان هلي مارتاي تذكار داوي مالسي هيا قارو حالي دي اي حنوكو ورئيسان وايو مرايكن كالو قادي او لغو سوء برشمي ارنتاس او ان الهي او مهدن اينو الهينا ان كر رجين انو بكتاد او نوع عافية نعم حسن
عرمسا وليد عدا شقال اردي